I'm not a big believer in euthanizing hives. I know that some people do that, but I do have a hive that's too aggressive, and I'm going to use that to show what that looks like and tell you what I'm doing about it. I've actually got a few bees buzzing me right now, and I'm about 20 feet away from this hive right here, which is the one that's aggressive. They are lighting me up anytime I get in there. It actually wasn't too bad until we got past the solstice. From 20 feet away, I would not expect them to be messing with me at all. Anything within this? Yeah. Especially during a dearth, I wouldn't be too surprised if you have bees buzzing you. Here's how far out they're messing with me. Right on the edge of what should be. You can probably hear it buzzing around my head. And they're messing with me all the way over here. You can't even see the hives from here. Not even in their line of sight. But anytime I come out here to the driveway, they're buzzing me, they're trying to sting me in the face. That's too aggressive. They stop right here at my neighbor's driveway. This is the cutoff. So if they're buzzing me, I can get to this point right here, and they stop buzzing. That's a really long way away. I have never had a hive that is that hot. So this is the hive in question. Very productive hive. Got four supers. They drew all of those out. This whole hive is full of bees right now. I went in and I took out the queen a week ago, and then I waited for them to draw out queen cells. And then yesterday I came through with a friend, and in these two boxes we pulled out 40 queen cells. Backing off a little bit because they were trying to sting me. Anytime I go out in my driveway, I've got one of these bees attacking me. And again, all the way around the corner over there. That is way too far. If you have bees that are hassling you further than 20 feet away from your hives, that is too far. This could be, you can see them flying around. They just don't give it up. Today I'm going in, I'm gonna put some queen cells in there from another hive so that they are not hopelessly queenless. I haven't gotten into the hive to do anything yet. This is just what they're like right now. They really didn't show off this guarding behavior until a couple weeks ago, and they started hassling me up at the front door until about then. This is what a mean colony looks like. Beekeeping should be fun. It shouldn't be scary.